Here's a simple and easy way to make a mosquito trap using simple items around the house. Find a 2-liter soda bottle. Cut off the top with a sharp serrated knife. Add 1/4 cup brown sugar, 1 cup warm water, and 1/4 teaspoon yeast. Then, grab the top of the bottle and put it back on top, but upside down. Make sure the cap is off. Mosquitoes find this mix irresistible. They'll go in for a sip and won't be able to leave. Some sort of Hotel California for mosquitoes.